Hello, I'm Mike Black. A Rutgers University student filed a class action lawsuit against unionized professors who went on strike last spring. The suit claims the unions were aware that strikes would cancel classes, causing students to miss out on the education they had paid for. Camden County authorities say police broke up 1,000 vehicles that gathered for an unsanctioned rally at the Berlin Shopping Center. The event was advertised on social media.